I titled Faith Filled Friday, Cypress and Myrtle. And the reason why I titled it that is because in Isaiah 55:13, it says, instead of the thorn bush, the cypress will come up. And instead of the nettles, the myrtle will come up. Cypress and myrtle are the trees that we are similar to after salvation. See, we were like the thorn bush, painful, hurt, dry in dry places because of sin. But after salvation, we became like the cypress tree, which is a tree that is all about healing, uprightness, eternal living, and can stand in unfamiliar places and not the greatest soil. We are also like the myrtle tree, and it said instead of nettles, the myrtle tree will come up. The myrtle tree is a sweet, fragrant tree that has such a strong root system that even when cut down can still sprout up again. So it reminded me of us, how we used to be brittle and dry like nettles and not full of life. But now because of Christ, we stand firm like the myrtle in sweet fragrance of His Spirit. And we have a root system in Christ, in God, that is so strong that whenever the enemy tries to cut us down and life tries to slice branches off, you can look back and say, I'ma still sprout again. You can look back over your life and think, I have sprouted even when life tried to take me out. And now I know it's because, like the myrtle tree, I not only have a sweet fragrance, but my root system is so strong in God that anything the enemy tries to bring my way and anything life tries to take me out with, it can cut me, but I'm gonna sprout again. So today, be encouraged that because of Jesus Christ and your salvation, you stand in unfamiliar places like the cypress tree, still able to be upright and be eternal. And you also are like the myrtle tree, walking around smelling amazing with the Holy Spirit within you, also able to stand firm in your strong root system of God and know that any blow of life will not get you down, but you will continue to sprout and your branches will continue to grow. So thank God that you are like the cypress and the myrtle tree on this Friday. I hope you enjoyed this message, and I will see you next week. Be blessed.